Mini chapter 70, three beasts sneak into Herb's computer. Jaymi's first response to seeing Bangdad's new arts score, Simple-Smiley or Complex-Frowny, Newsfeed, was to start creating the Platinum Ravens code out of thin air, beginning with nothing but a fore-echo of this beast's charismatic transcendence. If the ones and zeros behave themselves, she will soon emerge from her code. She'll be painted with her own visuals, which will animate her. She'll be scored with her own soundtrack, which will come alive, and she'll be tested. Then, within a few days, she'll be electrified into incarnated form in all her beauty, like a burst of love. But despite this creation cycle of the Platinum Raven, there is little clarity as to how the art score, Simple Smiley or Complex Frowny Newsfeed could possibly fail to barrel upwards and outwards in popularity and profitability around the world, at least for as long as tabloid culture outsells the rest. There can be no assurance of the success of any investment, but a media stream that facilitates the rating of creative works for easiness, using Ain't They Freaky's Freakometer, from a highest score of 10 for most Simple Smiley down to a lowest score of 1 for most Complex Frowny by members of the public, does at least start out with the benefit of appealing to the resources of a decent majority. Incarnated into the world by themselves, Jaymi's bursts of Platinum Raven love would stand no chance against such competition. But with a little backup, perhaps they might survive after all. What on earth can he do, though, to give them any backup? Maybe nothing whatsoever, really, against such a gigantic streaming wall of clunky deadweight. No, he can do what he can, whatever that may be. He can send out something beautiful and rich in response to the deluge. One tiny thing in the face of a giant thing, yes, but it's worth a shot nonetheless, is it not? Or, more accurately, not just one tiny thing, but three. And why on earth is he dithering here, when he already had a plan for exactly what to do next, with a trio of little beasts furled up and primed to be unleashed as soon as he'd safeguarded the Platinum Raven from Herb's hack? Okay, so there they go, right now. See them scamper. Three enchanted presences, flashing unseen past Herb and slipping into Herb's computer, just as Jaymi hoped. The first one is Evelyn, leaping through the fences. Then close behind her, the recently released Shigim and Kim, holding hands. Three bright sprites along the electronic fault line, flitting out of EC1's grid to Bangdad's.